a little limp, you know. But he was coming, walking into me. He had almost a total separation of the posterior part of the calcaneus. And he was still walking. When I took this calcaneus, I first thought that this was a rupture of the Achilles. I could move the posterior part.
Szeparáltan mozgott, tehát végül is el tudtam mozgítani.
I like stuff like that. It's very good. Thank you. Thank you very much. I like seeing some unusual stuff. It's very nice to see it from time to time. It keeps you on your tiptoe, you know.
És meg lett kezelve? You didn't
treat... What should we treat? She had only a plantar fasciitis. We already treated a plantar fasciitis.
Yeah. But, yeah. Shall we not treat her?
No, I don't think we should treat her because she can. You can easily give her the treatment on the calcaneus, and you can easily give her the treatment on the plantar fasciitis because you will treat her exactly the same way as the other one. There's not anything else. I showed how to treat the Achilles tendinopathy. There's nothing else to treat there. We already seen that. I just want to show you. Yeah. I show you one picture. Switch off the light, please. This is an Achilles by an ultrasound. This is also an Achilles with an ultrasound. Now, can you see that there is a difference between the structure of the Achilles here and the structure of the Achilles here? And what is this?
Calcium deposits. Is it?
It's a good thinking, but it isn't.